the COVID. It's got about 24 names. I can call it from COVID to China virus. I can call it the plague. I call it the China plague. A lot of different names. But we always call it the invisible enemy. But the invisible enemy has been very tough on Mexico. And we have areas along the border where we're in great shape because right there, because of that, that we're in great shape. But on the other side in Mexico, they're suffering greatly with the virus.